Hello, we are a group from Russia, and for your attention is presenting the project of a residential function in cold climate. Our residential area is situated in the red zone. The following task we have set before starting the project: to make it cost-efficient, effective, and eco-friendly. Hence, two main conceptions have been formed. Design conception is the blend of the national peculiarities of Kazakhstan with the result of climatic factors analysis like wind, insulation, and solar radiation. The main legend is the residential area is project by Eagle. The windrows analysis has defined the location of buildings on the general plan. The district is protected against wind or open to it. In winter, block section reduces wind to the yard territory. In summer, the residential area is open for aeration. The buildings are situated from each other on an hour distance to provide sufficient insulation of the flats and the yard. Master plan includes all necessary infrastructure, elements of infrastructure. Pedestrian areas and road surface are divided by levels. The entrance of the district continues as a surface visitor car park and ends in an underground car park. The plaza is the main element of yard territory. It divides the space into cozy green places near the house, and a larger space would include an open-air cinema, a square, which becomes an ice rink in winter, a bicycle parking. Then the macro space is represented by green alleys, which includes children and sports yard. In summertime, the plaza is shaded by awnings. Strong wind in a stena gives an opportunity to get clean energy. So there will be wind turbines on the roofs of the buildings. The analysis of wind currents has shown what architectural decision of the buildings improves the efficiency of wind turbines if using routing roofs and roofs with directional elements. For such profiles, the following winged turbines will be effective. Elements of unit shows the interior arrangement of the house. There are glazed wrist balconies on the flats. Glazed wrist balconies also protect flats from sun and from strong winter winds. Mechanical supply ventilation will be with head recuperation and system of ground head exchanger provides necessary microclimate in the flats. In summer, cross ventilation is possible. The eco-friendly part of the project is using roofs as greenhouses for growing vegetables. The greenhouses can be served by food shops. The residents will be able to buy fresh local products there. A large amount of water is necessary for the greenhouses. So water collection system is supposed to be created. Rainwater would not be enough, so it's supposed to reuse purified in bioreactor kitchen grade water. Different types of flats take into account family membership. The majority of flats are duplex because it provides excellent zoning and gives extra opportunities for transformations. One part of the organizational conception is the location multifunctional leisure centers in the ground floor. Children and elderly people take part in an educational activity in their residence. Their flats and leisure centers are connected by a long corridor on the first floor. Duplex two-side apartments are situated from the second to the sixth floor. They are also study apartments. The building system is monolithic. The walls are filled with gas conduit blocks with isover thermal insulation system and plaster facade. All the construction meet the requirements of Saint-Gobain company according to the conception of multi-comfort house. Thermotechnical calculation has shown the efficiency of a proposed decision for thermal insulation. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you very much. Russia first prize of Chenko Tatiana and Kavchenko Dmitry.